Airport, Atlanta-based Delta Airlines announcing a round of layoffs for some management now. Delta says they don't plan to lay off any frontline workers, but also say, quote, now is the time to make adjustments to programs, budgets, and organizational structures across Delta to meet our stated goals. We reached out to Delta to find the specific impact at Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport. Still no word on that just yet.